that startups are not like other kinds of undertakings that you may have heard about, read about, experienced. And because of that, my belief is that although my background is in consumer internet high-tech startups, the principles that I want to present to you today have a more broad applicability, that they work no matter what sector of the economy you're in. Fundamentally, entrepreneurship is a management science, which I think is counterintuitive to that kind of heroic mythology we have about entrepreneurs. So why do startups fail and what makes them succeed? If you look at the real stories of entrepreneurs, as I know a number of you will get to do in this class, you'll discover a really interesting pattern. It's not that successful startup founders have better ideas than unsuccessful startup founders. Actually, and I say this as a startup founder myself, most founders have horrifically bad ideas at the start. What differentiates the successful startups from the unsuccessful startups is something we call the pivot. And so I call it a pivot because when tenacious founders discover that there's something wrong with their idea, they don't just give up and abandon the whole thing. Instead, they keep one foot firmly rooted in what they learned with the previous idea and move the other foot into the new direction. So it's not a complete change, it's simply changing direction, this kind of zigzag pattern that is what the paths of all successful startups look like.